I was about to kill myself in real life. You cannot fathom how I was feeling just now.